Hello, people. Yeet and Scream here. Welcome to the Bloxy Awards, the 8th annual Bloxy Awards. They are starting in 3 minutes as of recording this.
Yeah, so, let's go all the way to the back.
We're going to try our best to record it and hopefully not get copyright striked. Because reasons.
Doesn't really matter.
What do you mean, doesn't really matter?
It's going to happen.
If this channel goes down, my main one does too. So. Collect your outfit. Nice. Yeah. I just got a helmet. Now I must go find the other ones. This looks nice.
Okay.
Like, not like Roblox. This doesn't look like Roblox.
Go all the way to the back. Mm-hmm. Go all the way to the back. Look, yeah, you can push these things around, and it's kind of fun.
Yeah. Why is it the only things that are affected by this low gravity are the blocks? Should I board the ship? Hello?
Yeah. Because you disappear and then reappear with something in your inventory, but you can't click on it or press on it or anything. It's just there.
Oh. That must be a camera or something.
All right, do you want me to help you? Look, come over here.
I gotta find all of the souvenirs.
There's a little figure right there.
Wait, you actually could go in this? I thought this was just a screen.
No, the other ones you can't go into. Okay, come back out.
Okay, I need to go into the other ones.
Come up here. There should be one up here.
I think I know what's winning because there's a fucking pig in here.
Come here. Come up here.
Watch there be like a Kalahari logo. I'm like, I won the Bloxy Award.
John, come here behind you.
Dude, what if our games won the Bloxies?
That'd be cool. Okay, John.
Interesting, come up here. Say the least.
Come up here.
And like, now for the award for least played games.
There should be one up here.
Oh, god damn it. I gotta do parkour. Are you shitting me?
It's only one jump. It's not that hard.
Clearly it is, because I can't do it.
Oh my god.
And also because of the fact that I can't see anything. My monitor is so terribly dark right now. Finally. Christ. Okay, now what?
Okay, so come over by me.
Okay.
There should be one up here.
I'm trying to find all of them, but... Can you don't? Oh, it's one by one by one by one. I remember that.
Come here.
I remember that character. Dude, I'm stuck. Dude...
Get out of there. Why do you fall?
I'm stuck. What?
We're on the ship.
But now it's 5 minutes again. And also, is there any more scavenger hunt pieces? Yes. How do I get that one? I didn't get it. Let me off. Let me get my last scavenger hunt piece! Damn it! What do I do?
You'll be able to after.
God damn it. Problem recording or what?
Not this. He said Fortnite he will.
Oh my god, why?
I don't know.
Fortnite. Dude, I still got stuff to make for people. I've got more stuff to do today than just this. What is even planning on attending these goddamn things?
This is gonna be cool, I think.
I think. Isn't cool. Wait. Wait. Are these streaming on, like, YouTube or something?
Yeah, a ton of people are streaming this.
Yeah, but am I? No. Because I don't feel like it.
I love the music. I like music.
Yeah. It's not horrible.
They should have just got rid of the robotic singing and just left the beat. Because with the robotic singing, it doesn't sound as, like, eerie anymore, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Ow. Ow. No.
They gotta put such good like kick-ass music in a Roblox game. John.
Yeah.
You know, are some funny stories that we'll be able to tell when we're older?
Like?
Our band years.
Oh, band years?
Yeah.
Hmm.
I mean, I only had 2.5 of them. You had 4. They said it would, like, be better for you in high school or to help in college. Yeah. Fuck that.
Fuck.
Joke's on them, I'm not going to college.
Joke's on them.
Yeah. John, I'm doing it again, watch. John, it's starting in 14 seconds.
10, 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. We aren't moving. Oh, there it goes. That's actually cool.
Welcome aboard. My name is Bloxworth, and I'll be your guide during our interstellar voyage across the Roblox metaverse. We'll be arriving at our destination soon, so please, enjoy the show.
Metaverse.
I'm gonna turn up the volume on the Roblox a little bit. No. I gotta turn up the volume on you.
Please give it up for your host, the one and only Jay Party.
Hello, and welcome everyone to the 8th annual Bloxy Awards. Wow.
Oh shit, where'd my Roblox go?
It's an honor to be here today. What crazy year.
There it goes. Leaves the game.
Now, I know that for many of us, we can't be sitting together with our friends and family right now.
Yep.
Which is why the Bloxies is such an important event. It's a special time for all of us to come together and celebrate this amazing community of ours. And of course, recognize the talented creators who are spreading joy all over the world, from the Americas to Europe to China and beyond.
Well, China.
We've got some exciting stuff planned for you today. As I'm sure you guessed from that ingenious piece of engineering you're riding on right now.
Right.
Mind giving our guests a quick rundown of our mission?
Traveling through the metaverse with hundreds of thousands, if not millions, of Robloxians was once thought impossible. But now, with the power of the Imagination Core, we can teleport.
You have 95% point.
Roblox world instantly.
Yes.
There's just one problem. Yes. The Imagination Core's power is depleting and fast. If we don't find some replacement meta shards soon, our network for metaphysical travel will cease to exist. That's why we need the Bloxies to discover this year's best experiences and creators. If we do that, they'll be able to help us pinpoint the exact locations of those shards.
What do we do after we find them?
You just, you know, you put them in the thing and then something awesome happens. It's fine, they'll figure it out.
The Imagination Core's capabilities in this state are limited. We have no idea where it'll even take us.
It'll be fine. What could possibly go wrong? I mean, it's not like we'll land in a Despacito spider's nest or something.
What about that one time?
Oh god, Despacito right, spider.
Let's go. These folks have
why is it dead?
Activate the ignition sequence.
Did you even test the augmented propulsion transfiguration engine?
I'm sorry, did you all hear something? Or was that just the wind?
All passengers, prepare for immediate departure. This could get a little
bumpy. Yeah, I think I'll just, I'm gonna go the old-fashioned way. All this hyperspace stuff, makes me a little queasy, you know? Okay, good luck.
Probability of oof is 95%. That's not good.
Mm-hmm.
Means we have a 5% chance of living.
Oh no!
Ooh. Where are we going?
Our main thrusters.
Oh no!
Launching in 3, 2, 1.
Fuck, last year, and this one's actually better. Milk boy. Are you even looking at the screen, John?
Yeah. Lead programmer. The dumb goose. Executive producer, Chewbacca. Directed by God knows who. On Roblox with assets made entirely by our community. Is that so?
Cool. I didn't ask.
Not gonna ask.
Can we stop looking at this spinning anus, please, and let us
the spinning anus. Totally.
Yeah. Good job telling my cousins that we're gonna watch Unus Anus. They now that they don't even know what Unus Anus was, and you said Unus Anus. Now it sounds like we were watching gay porn.
Ah yes. Yes. Who's at the door? Who the fuck's at the door?
Where the fuck are we? What the fuck? Huh, where the hell were you in? Where the fuck? World Zero, what the? Excuse me, what? The pick? What is wrong with your character? Hey,
welcome
TV,
to the wild
world
zero, a world of wonder, magic, and dangers.
Dangers? Ha! Maybe if you're not a seasoned warrior like me. You guys just enjoy the sights. I'll get that meta shard in no time.
Where did all that gear come from?
I won it in battle.
Who's ringing our doorbell?
What battle?
Who
is that?
Battle of friendship. By which I mean, he gave all of it to me.
Hola a todos. Hola, Roblox.
Is that Rovi23?
Hey.
Sure is. He's helping me clear out this level at least a little bit
nice
faster.
Level.
Fortunately, I speak excellent Spanish.
¿En serio? Bueno, lo que sea que funcione, mientras nos mantengamos unidos y no nos fuguemos, estaremos bien.
Sí, Well, while we're getting the lay of the land, how about you cover this year's nominees for Best Showcase?
Of course. Best Showcase. This year's nominees are Lost Street.
Music, that's it.
Grand Haven, Rotterdam.
Rotterdam. Mm. Grand Haven, huh?
Totoro.
Where are these coming from?
I don't know. Showcases them.
I don't know what games these are.
Afterlife.
Afterlife, I think. That really looks like the thing from Remnant.
Bloxy goes to Grand Haven.
That's not a bad freaking showcase. That's awesome.
Hello everyone, I am SuperSnail11 and I want to thank you all for choosing me as the winner of the Bloxy Award for Best Showcase. Recreating the looks and atmosphere of
these showcases
horror has been a challenging
experience. Pretty interesting.
And to be rewarded like this is absolutely insane. Thanks to all my friends and fans for their continued support. Without you, this wouldn't have been possible. Thank you.
I should have put on my I voted badge.
Most immersive experience. The nominees
I didn't vote.
Are World Zero.
World Zero, huh?
I think that's the game we're playing right now.
We haven't played these yet.
Dawn of Aurora.
How many goddamn Amazon packages are getting thrown at our house right now? There's like
Dragon
six people at our door! All with packages! What are y'all ordering?
Bad business.
Bad business. Oh shit.
And the Bloxy goes to.
Two?
Bad business.
A bad business. World Zero.
World Zero.
I mean.
Oh, that camera icon is to focus on the screen. I just pressed
it. I'm Abstract Alex.
Hey guys, I'm Lokar. Thank you so much for nominating us for the most immersive experience. We've made some major changes last year based on all of your feedback and have been overwhelmed by the support.
We have some awesome new ideas we're going to try out this year, so stay tuned for those and much more.
Hmm. Okay, so we just got done with that part of the video, so where's the rest? Where are we going? Where's the ship moving to?
I don't know. Are you still focused? Are you still focused on it, though?
No, I unfocused. I just
you
unfocused.
Focus. You should focus it. It looks better.
Okay. What's
then
next?
You never have to touch your screen. You can just lay back and relax.
They ought to call this place World Zero Places to Sit.
Zero Places to Sit.
Am I right? Yeah.
Yeah.
You guys get it.
Have you guys tried looking in the giant treasure hoard inside Prison Tower?
Look, I've been keeping my eyes peeled, and if there was a meta shard here, I'm sure I would have seen. Hey, wait! I think I see it! Look, that's totally shard-like-ish.
It looks literally nothing like the meta shard.
Come on, how many crystals could there be?
The announcer saying these
cuidado.
Random lines is
ese
weird.
Es el cristal del cangrejo. No deberíamos.
Let's go. Jay Party!
Oh, no. Y'all gonna die.
It's the golden crab thing.
Let's just wait outside Prison Tower in case they need us. In the meantime, why don't we give out the award for best use of tech? The nominees are
Mermaid Life.
Mermaid Life.
I've never played this game in my life.
Never even heard of it.
Nope, me neither.
Tank Warfare.
I've heard of it.
Nope. Haven't heard of it. This doesn't even look like Roblox!
Dragon Adventures.
Tank Warfare didn't look like Roblox. And I know what Roblox looks like.
Super Golf.
Hmm.
Yeah. Golf. I vote golf.
Golf. Yes, let's play
and
golf.
The Bloxy Award goes
golf.
To...
Super Golf.
Tank Warfare.
Why did I think it would be golf? Come on now.
Devarine that game was good. Minibox Studios. We've had an absolutely incredible year working on our game, Tank Warfare, and are thoroughly honored to have won the Best Use of Tech Award. Winning this award has proved to us that if you surround yourself with the right people and live with the mentality of giving everything a bash, truly anything is possible. Cheers.
Yep.
We going.
Rovi? J-Party? How did things go with your new crab friend?
It looks good.
Oh, it went great. Yeah, it's great. Rovi did we did a great job with that.
Well,
oh, God.
I hope you've learned an important lesson about drawing aggro.
Right. Even if you think you see the mana shard you want, don't just charge in. You might make the dragon angry.
You mean crab.
Well, hey, good news is, I did find the mana shard.
You did what? Oh, dear.
I just opened the developer console by accident.
Oops. The water all over my...
I found
the
it!
Hell?
Yes. I found it! Yep, got it right here!
Cuidado! No se
ah, crap!
Corre!
Oh, he looks angry.
Part of the trailer.
Hey, Bloxworth. You really ought to start warming up the old hybrid thrusters.
I'm sure they're fine. While we wake up our hyper thrusters, let's take a look at this year's nominees for Best Sleeper Hit.
Sleeper.
Outlaster.
I've actually heard of this one. I've never played it.
It's literally like Survivor.
Wait, no, I have played that one.
Mega Mech.
The Outlaster. Outlaster. Mega Mech's a new one. I haven't played that one.
The Wild West.
Oh,
I've heard of this one. Obviously, I've already been in this one.
Heard a couple of these. Huh. And Super Doom Spire. I love how that game is still getting views.
I voted for this one.
This brick battle.
And the winner is...
Oh my god!
Super Doom Spire.
That's awesome.
Hi everyone.
Isn't that like
I'm Polyhex. You might know me as the co-creator of this. Or the creator of this, or maybe this? I just want to say thank you so much for voting Super Doom Spire this year. It means a lot to us. The game has sort of evolved a lot thanks to you guys.
Evolved.
I'm really excited to see where it goes from here. Do you have anything to add, Bo?
His voice is...
She doesn't know what a lock is.
Very quiet.
I'll talk about his forehead.
Alright, where are we moving to next? Where are we going?
Well, we're leaving World Zero, that's all I know, because they said hyper thrusters and it's pretty much just like hyper speed from whatever it's called.
Okay.
Star Wars.
I stopped focusing again because I want to walk around the ship. So I can see where the hell we're going.
Hey, oh my goldfish.
No, but seriously. Like, if I actually did win an award, it would definitely...
Well...
Definitely would have gotten, like, an email or something about
really
it.
Really easy. Oh, you know? They really gotta make these quests more challenging, you know? Raise that level cap for us experienced players, you know?
Oh. J-Party, look out behind you.
What? Oh, no. Oh, good. No, he's cool. We're cool.
Ojalá tuviera un arma como esa.
Oh, right. I'll go ahead and admit it. Rovi? I couldn't have done this without you.
Could you?
Or should I say, gracias.
Gracias, Rovi.
De nada.
J-Party.
Thanks.
You didn't understand him at all, did you?
Au revoir.
I'd face
palm. Au revoir.
I had hands.
Nos vemos en Roblox. Hasta luego.
Well, I think we all learned something today. Except for J-Party.
Oh my god. I love how the co-host was Spanish. Yes. What now?
We're going back into outer space.
What's with the half a Roblox logo? What happened to the other half? Hmm? Remember how they made the Little Nas X concert a free model? Oh god, that lagged for a second there.
Meta shard down, two to go.
Huh?
With that, here to present our next award, please welcome.
Oh, there's more awards.
Creepcraft.
Creepcraft.
Focusing again.
Why do I feel like I know Creepcraft when I've never watched him a day in my life? Not once.
What's up, everybody? It's Creepcraft. One of the greatest things.
What if
Roblox
Flamingo
is
showed up
to
on
share
the show?
New experiences with people from all over the world. There's nothing quite like the feeling when you and everybody all get to be a part of the same moment together. That's why it's so awesome to present this brand new category for the year's best live event. Let's see those nominees.
Oh, I'm a bet Jailbreak.
Best live event.
RB battles.
Adopt me, Fossil Isle Excavation.
Not adopt me.
Jailbreak.
Oh, yes. I knew Jailbreak would come in. Jailbreak coming in clutch. If I had voted, I would have voted for that
Arsenal.
One.
Yes, Arsenal. I love that. I love that
Arsenal.
Event.
Oh god. My head got.
Please, Arsenal.
And
I voted Bloxy Arsenal.
Goes to.
Fuck me. RB battles.
Live event.
No one here has played that.
Wow, best live event? That's awesome.
There were so many amazing live events on all of Roblox this year, so we're extremely honored to be even nominated, let alone win a Bloxy.
Special thanks to our amazing fans,
win
over 50 developers that worked on the event, and Russo for being amazing. Wait, who wrote this?
Not me.
Okay, bye.
Detecting strange energy readings coming from RB battles. Let's check it out.
What? What now? Can we stop seeing the spinning anus?
Well, gladly, like, not.
Oh, now we're in a city of some sort. What is this? In Cyberpunk? 2077? In Roblox?
I kind of like the music, just a little bit.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
We aren't epileptic, so this warning is not for us.
Yep.
This is more like it. I always knew I was destined to become one of the greatest Roblox competitors. Hello? Hey, can you hear me? Is this on?
Yep, it's on. It's on.
Oh, hey everyone. Hey, there's an FJ party to go around.
J party, are the rumors true? Is your hair truly made out of bacon?
You're kidding me? These immaculate curls? Please.
Not bacon.
So, you're about to get launched into space. Tell us, what's going through your mind right now?
Say what now? You say space? No. I think we're supposed to, like, battle it out on Earth, you know? Like,
this wasn't a part of the script.
Whoa, hey!
It wasn't?
Hey, what's going on here, guys?
I don't know.
Oh, no.
Let me
oh, he's getting...
A little help, please.
He's getting nervous.
Bloxworth!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you all hear something? Or was that the wind?
Yeah.
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick. We're taking off! Man! Whoa!
We'll catch up with him later. It's time to recognize some more Bloxy winners. For Best New Game, the nominees are... Brookhaven. Piggy.
Better one. Okay, yeah, Piggy. Think you better win. So I low-key kind of win. I can't.
Islands.
Son of a fuck.
Outlaster.
Fuck.
Why Outlaster? Swear to God, Outlaster's been around longer than this.
And the winner is.
It's Piggy. It's Piggy. Make it Piggy.
Brookhaven.
Fuck.
Fucking Brookhaven. I have played Brookhaven once.
People like my sister who play that game, bro.
For best game trailer.
Brookhaven is like fucking Bloxburg. Why is it so popular? It's just, I don't know.
The Wild West.
Let's...
Arsenal won last year, you remember?
Yeah.
Tank with... Warfare.
That one might actually win.
Parenthood.
What is Parenthood? I haven't seen this game at all.
And the Bloxy Ghost.
Have any of us played Parenthood?
Tower Defense Simulator.
Honestly, I get why.
Hey, I'm Blue Natural, and we're some of the developers behind Tower Defense Simulator. This trailer took a lot of effort for us to produce. So, to everyone who voted TDS for this category, thank you for supporting us all the way.
Hey, yo, for real, man. And I just want to sit.
Bro, we got a dip.
Oh, let's move out now!
Now, let's see what J-Party's up to.
He's currently getting ass blasted in outer space by a fucking rocket ship. Thank you.
Yup. Sure is. I'm confused as to why this is happening. Not gonna ask. What is this?
Hey, I know you. Aren't you the guy from the Bloxy?
Yeah, yes,
yes, I am.
That's me. I'm that guy. Listen, there's been a mistake. I gotta get back down to the stadium.
Chill. It's okay. I think I got something that can help.
Oh my God, here we go again. Dash, space, I asked for first class. Ham strapped to the back of the ship. This is just unbelievable. What are they gonna throw at the neck? I don't know. Am I supposed to just handle it all? I can't.
They're probably broken.
Hey, wait! How did you get that?
This thing? I just kind of saw it laying around. Not really sure how it works, though.
Alright, yeah. Listen, I'm gonna be straight with you. We need that. Hand it over.
How about we race for it? You versus me. Beat my time, and it's yours.
What? And if I lose?
Well, let's just say I knew I was destined to host the Bloxies one day.
Wait, what are you saying? No way! Listen. This is excruciating, back-breaking work. Trust me, you lack the conditioning to host the Bloxies. How about I let you intro our next category?
All right, but then we're playing for reals. So then, let's see which of these video content creators made the biggest impact in the Roblox community. The nominees for Best Video Content Creator are...
Gaming with Kev.
I think it should be for me, though. It should be for the honest.
Lena. Creekcraft.
Maybe. I'm gonna think it's gonna be Creekcraft since he's already in the video.
It's funny.
Maybe. Actually. Honestly, it's fun. Yeah, it might win.
And the Bloxy goes to...
Knew it! Craft. Called it.
Oh, well, hi there. Well, I certainly was not expecting this. I just want to say a huge thank you to everyone who voted for me. Huge shout out to the Roblox community. And huge round of applause to Roblox for putting all this together and nominating me. Thank you very much.
You gotta help me out. Don't you have some kind of, like, I don't know, super-powered nitro-y boosters in there? Something.
Our augmented propulsion transfiguration engine, you mean? Oh, so you do remember that. If we had just tested it like I...
Look, they didn't come here to watch us run tests. They came here to see some action. This is RB Battles, baby.
I don't get paid enough for this.
This is the best.
What is this?
All right,
this weird candy cane.
Activating remote control override.
Stop! You'll overheat the engine.
Will we now?
Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Oh no! Slow down, everyone! Can somebody please hit the brake? Oh wait, there are no brakes. Slow it down, please!
Oh no. We're gonna die. This is when we die. This is 100% the music I want to hear when I'm about to die.
Oh god, what happened to my focus? What happened to my head? I better not have been on the screen for long.
Did it. Thank you, and thank you. No, you're breathtaking. Thank you all.
What was that? You are crazy, my dude.
But you gotta admit, that was pretty impressive, right?
Reckless, but impressive. Let me take it for a ride next time. Here, you earned it.
You see that, Bloxworth? I did it again. Despite your best efforts to hold me back, J-Party comes through in a pinch.
While he gloats, why don't we get to our next award? For Roblox Video of the Year, here are the nominees. El Trollino, Roblox Noob to Pro Prison Architect.
Is that so? What is El Trollino?
Lanky Boss, Ultimate Roblox Piggy Spawn.
No, don't make that the one. It looks so cringe.
FGTV, Psycho Pig Music Video.
Why are they piggy music?
Login HDI, Dream.
I'd prefer
Roblox
it be one,
music
either
video.
The first or this one. Either this one or the first one should be winning. I don't want the piggy music videos.
And the Bloxy goes to.
They look weird.
FGTV, Psycho Pig Music Video.
That's also pretty cringe, though.
Yo, what's up? It's FGTV on Roblox, and I just wanted to say thank you to everyone who voted for a Psycho Pig music video to be the Roblox.
Swear to God, I've seen
a lot of fun making
that's
it.
Like,
even though
that.
I've had a nightmare pretty much ever since of Piggy herself, she haunts my dreams. yes, but seriously though, thank you guys so much for voting. We love you. Peace.
Not horrible. What happened to the
now
what happened to the meta shard? Where did the meta shard?
Now where are we going? No,
back
now
to the spinning anus again. My favorite.
Yeah, now we have the one of the spinning anus. Anything but the spinning anus.
Take a little breather after that.
Spinning ball.
Why don't we hand it off to our friend Leah Ash, who's here to present
Let's
our
see.
Next award.
Anyone
Leah,
who is named Leah just
away.
Doesn't seem right. Here we go. Let's see this.
Hello everyone, it's me, Leah Ash. I am here today to present the award for most educational game. I love learning new things, especially when it's part of a fun and engaging experience.
Let's
These
see.
Titles helped us master new skills and discover the world around us at a time we needed it the most. Here are the nominees.
I don't think anyone has had this category before.
Lua Learning.
I didn't even know there was a game for this.
Word Bomb.
What do you know?
Chess.
Chess game. I think Lua Learning is gonna win, honestly. You do need to learn the code.
Space Sailor.
Hey Tyler, you should go and
I'm not gonna waste my time doing that.
So you can actually learn the script instead of just placing models in your game. I mean, what?
Nah, anyways, I would learn.
And the winner
I would
is...
more rather than learn how to do something on like.
Oh,
on
yeah.
Lua Learning.
Okay.
I would more.
Hi, everyone. Boat Bomber here. Thank you all so much for this incredible opportunity. Lua Learning is powered by a passionate community of aspiring developers who actively work to raise each other up and share their knowledge. I could not have received this award without your help. Thank you.
Hmm.
Engines have been recalibrated.
Have they?
Good to go. Hang on. Where's Jay Party?
He's gone.
He kind of died.
I think he's dead. Getting ass raped by a spaceship.
Yeah.
Can you believe it? Royal Blood is here.
Nope. Oh God, it's
focus again.
It's pitch black. What now?
Oh no, I focus it again.
Focusing it does nothing. I can still see us. And the meta shard's in the wrong space. It's in the wrong spot. Why is it not in the middle? Like it's supposed to be?
I don't know. It is. I mean, okay, now it's glitching out because you're standing in the way.
Oh. What just happened?
Where did we go?
Oh, so I didn't just die? That wasn't me?
What's up, Roblox? How you doing?
Oh, no.
My name's Mike. And that is Ben.
Hey.
Drums, and we are Royal.
Oh, there's like glow stick.
From Brighton, England.
Oh, this is the band! I forgot about this! What's more surprising is the fact that their characters aren't T-posing right now. Kind of like Little Nas X was.
What,
let me on the stage.
Why?
Come on. Let me on the stage. Let me on the stage.
Get me on!
What happened to the characters?
It's more like what happened to the life.
Radio ended. Royal Blood Troubles coming loaded. Limbo loaded. Royal Blood Figure It Out loaded. Ben Mike. Guys.
We're super speed. You know what we have to do, right? We have to go all the way to the back.
Hey guys, I found the asset. I found the Troubles Coming animation on the library.
Are you seriously just looking through the stuff again?
I'm looking through assets.
So everything's showing up on the screen right now?
No. I stopped. I have it on my other monitor. Hey, this is good.
It's funny that you're the only two people here.
Yes. What if it was like a free model? I had trouble coming. The trouble coming in my ass. Well, in your ass. Well, I'm a dolphin. It's all loaded. I'm a developer, man. It's my job to look at the goddamn console. It's loaded, though. Seriously, though, it's honestly surprising they're not T-posing right now. That little Nas X one was terrible.
He wasn't T-posing for long. It was like 1 second. Like,
really?
Like at the beginning. That's all he. That's how he entered.
From Little Nas X?
Yeah, he was T-posing because like that was the first time Roblox ever did something like that. So it was kind of like not a bug, but it was just like a little visual glitch for 1 second.
These people were made by Dev Development or something. Boom. Boom. I swear to God we're gonna get copyright for this the instant it stops playing.
Okay.
I'm gonna jump on you. Awesome.
Okay.
That's a song we wrote called Trouble's Coming. It's on our new album, Typhoons.
Oh, yeah.
April the 30th. And this next song is called Figure It Out.
If you're here to see, just a kid like me, trying to cut some teeth, trying to figure it out. DevRel development. What I'm better to do when I'm stuck on you, I'm still down here trying to figure it out. Getting hard to sleep, but it's in my dreams, love is killing me, trying to figure it out. You wanna know what happens if you just spam the buttons for all the emotes?
Right.
You just have a fucking seizure. Keyframe reduce.
Yes or no, this is like the rip-off version of Queen.
Really? That's not what I expect. How do you unlock the rest? Bam, bam.
Wham, bam.
For now, metadata. Event machine for my blood figured out. Thinking ended. Ba ba da da. Oh yeah, that's the good shit. Fireworks! Boom boom! How you make the lights flicker like that? I wanna do that. Boom 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 boom. Awesome.
Make some noise for Ben on the drums, everybody.
That's good.
Thank you for having us here at Bloxy's. We wanted to do something very special for you all now.
I didn't know it was trying to shred. It looked like I was jerking off the glow stick.
This song is called
the first one. Song is called what now? Limbo. Oh, now this is a good one. These are some animations. Wow. think we should stop recording now.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
I don't know. Something is, something tells me we're going to not be very good after this with our channel's strike record.
Nothing, dude. We, okay, we have nothing compared to a ton of other YouTubers.
Yeah, but still. I don't know, man. If my main channel gets taken down, though, I'm killing you.
Your main channel's not gonna get affected at all.
Well, considering the two are attached to each other, that's not exactly great.
Well, you should, that's why you should've...
I didn't make a separate email for this shit. I'm just spamming the emotes again. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Stuck in limbo. Boom, boom.
We are royal blood. Thank you, Roblox.
That's good. Now what? Is that it? Is that everything? Are we done? Oh, there we go. Now we're back on the ship, and I can chat again. Oh. I tried to post a link in chat and it didn't work. Wee. You must wait 3 seconds before sending another message. Wee. What now? There's nothing on the screen. Oh, there we go. Spinning anus again. Wonderful. This is confusion. Stuck in limbo.
There it is. Welcome to the world of Adopt Me.
Not Adopt Me. Nah, don't bring me closer into this fucking map. I love how the closer I get, like, I'll get really close to the edge and it'll teleport me back to the middle. Look. Oh, now it stopped and it's not teleporting me no more. Okay, let me figure this out. Take in that air.
Puppies? I smell puppies.
You smell what?
My puppies!
J Party, remember
hey.
You.
Okay, guys, that
no use.
Yeah. Gonna check my back after that one.
That's...
Okay, puppies, settle down.
Okay, guys, let's give Uncle J Party a break before he, you know, suffocates.
Farewell, puppers.
What brings you here?
What brings me here? Puppies, of course. No, wait.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm looking for a very important shiny glowing object.
That's second Metashark.
That's it!
Wait, dude,
get
wasn't
here.
This like
hey,
a 30-minute-long episode last
oh,
time?
Oh, man, you scared it. You gotta let him warm up to you.
It's gonna be a longer Bloxy Awards this time.
I'm hosting the Bloxies here.
It's going over
Don't
an hour.
Don't worry, if I learned one thing in Adopt Me, it's what ducks like. Follow me.
What does Santa have in mind? Well, while you ponder that thought, let's move on to our next category. Here are the nominees for Xbox Game of the Year. Phantom Forces.
Phantom Forces might win, honestly. Oh, it's so toxic, though.
Piggy. Car Crushers 2.
I want Car Crushers to win. But maybe Piggy will.
Driving Simulator.
That one was a good one. I remember we played this one. I think.
And the
Piggy
winner is...
or Car Crushers. Nope, of
Phantom
course.
Phantom Forces.
Piggy couldn't even win the fucking Xbox one. No, it had to be Xbox because Colin.
Hey everybody, we are the Stylus Studios team. Phantom Forces has been on Roblox for over 5 years. We could not have made it this far without
sure
your support.
Have.
So once again, thank you all.
I think that's the second shard, maybe? Dude, get out of the way of the shard. It's broken. I can move the shard. Okay, what now? Where are you at? Dogs like
hey,
pizza
Santa,
up here.
The usual?
You know it. Extra pineapples, please.
Hey, Ramsey. Have you by chance noticed
Gordon
a duck pass by with something glowy in its beak?
Have you checked the waterfall? That's where I'd go if I were a duck. You know, water. It's kind of their thing.
Yeah.
All right, Santa, here you go.
Bloxy Awards gonna get canceled for the Italian accent.
A time like this. Besides, pineapples on pizza? Really?
Why'd you chat a comma?
Have you even tried it?
No, but like people on the internet are really mad about it.
Pineapple haters.
While J Party and Santa head to the waterfall, how about we take a look at the nominees for Mobile Game of the Year?
That one.
Piggy.
Piggy might win this one because it's so.
Piggy better win.
I would hope so. If it is Adopt Me, I'm gonna have a seizure.
Big Paintball.
That's a good one.
Probably this.
Yeah.
Adopt Me.
Not this. This 100%.
Yep. They're gonna love for it. A second year in a row.
Super Golf.
Or this. Please don't be Adopt Me.
And the winner is Super Golf.
Hey, I mean, listen and adopt me, right? Right?
Hey guys, Nasni here, and thank you so much for choosing Super Golf for the Mobile Game of the Year.
That's a good one.
A lot of time and effort was put into making sure the game was compatible and smooth on all devices. So it's very awesome to see you guys appreciating the hard work that went into it.
Thanks, everyone. Make my game compatible on everything. It's an arcade. How would I do that? I think the shard might be there soon. This music's so cheesy. It's so cheesy. Alright. Now what?
That's him! That's him! That's the duck!
Well, yes! There's a shark!
I'm not going in the water.
You worry too much. Like I said, I know duck stuff. Come here, little friend. Look what I have for you.
I thought it was about to be like some buff monster duck for a second.
Nice try, little duck. They're all mine.
Whatever happened to... Oh, pineapples are bad.
You know, you might be onto something here. It's like sweet and savory. A real depth of flavor.
It was on the floor.
5 second rule. The duck seems clean
to me.
That
was more than 5 seconds.
Well, I'm glad I could help. Before you all go, I wanted to give a huge shout out to all the amazing creators out there who work so hard to bring their imagination to life.
It looks good.
You've helped so many people make new friends and memories, and on behalf of everyone, I'd like to say thank you. Let's give it up for the nominees for Creator of the Year.
This is good. This will be real good.
Creator of the
Year. I'll bet.
The nominees are... Minitoon.
Please, please, for the love of God, pick him. Or her,
Big
whoever.
Big Games.
Bree. They got a registered trademark for this shit.
Splitting Studios.
What about Small Games?
Nozny Games.
Super Golf.
And the Bloxy goes
to... Better be Minitoon.
Minitoon.
Let's go!
Yes!
Finally!
Okay!
Ahoy, everyone.
Now that's good.
I'm Minitoon, and apparently Creator of the Year. Wow. I'm honestly speechless. I owe you everything for getting me to where I am today. Because without you, well, I wouldn't be here in this very moment. This has been an unforgettable experience, and I hope it inspires more of you out there to use Roblox to express yourself and be your own Creator of the Year.
Oh, yeah. Surely. I'm Creator. Now what? Where's the rest of the... There's the shard. Tyler, move. It's glitching.
Finally.
Okay. Now where are we going? Spin and Anus time. Roblox logo's there, but where are we going? Are we done? Or can I finish my scavenger hunt? Can I get all my gear? Do you know you can get the characters, like, outfits from the Royal Blood for, like, hundreds of Robux? You can pay, like, 500 Robux for one of their suits.
But...
Will I, though? No. I won't. I ain't doing that. Let's see. What here? Day Party Plus. Chicken Cluster. Ah, we're back. Nice. Stop spamming dots.
Oh, hey, they're back. Just in the nick of time, too. Well,
is
chop
it?
Chop. What are y'all waiting around for? Let's get these meta things into the core. Pronto.
Okay. New. Why they broken again? Oh my god. You broke it!
Well,
how dare you?
Anyway, while they get that set up, let's
that's
get
good.
To our next award, Game of the Year. Oh, I'm getting something. Just
better
a second,
be Piggy,
folks.
I swear.
Mm-hmm. Yes, this is J Party. Uh-huh. That is where the party's at. Interesting. Well, yeah, that
the
is
party's
cool.
Inside of J.
Turn of events. Coming up next, we've got a special guest joining us to introduce the nominees for Game of the Year.
Really?
Everyone, welcome Royal Blood.
Nice. It's a Royal Blood thing, okay? That's weird. Any day now. Royal Blood? Hello? Did my thing break?
The thing's glitching.
Oh, is that so? Don't blame. I'm looking in the console to make sure there's no errors, and there isn't, so. Well, not for this, anyway. Why is it glitching?
I don't know.
Watch me get disconnected from the game, and I'm just like...
Son of a...
You'd have to watch the whole damn thing over again.
Son of a bitch.
Any day now. Seriously, this could not take longer. I swear.
Piggy.
Wait, are you seeing it? I'm not.
come on. It's Adopt Me, Royal High, World Zero, and Piggy.
It's good. Wait, you're seeing the video? I'm not. What the fuck? Tyler?
Piggy!
Hey, let's go! Dude, my screen is still black. What happened?
I don't know.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
What the fuck happened to my game?
I don't know. It's glitched out.
Well, gotta rejoin.
Oh, you don't, because we're not rewatching it.
We may have to.
No, we don't.
Well, I gotta rejoin. And if I rejoin, then such is life, you know? Finally!
Prepared. So does that mean we like...
There's my game. Sheesh.
No, of course not. Why would you think that?
I don't know.
Glowy and stuff. Duh. Come on, everybody knows that.
Everybody knows right, that. Come on.
Guys?
No.
Yeah, they get it. Well, the imagination core is back to full power.
Good.
And with that, our journey has come to an end.
And I'm Bloxworth.
Oh, that's
see
right.
See you again next
Hold on,
year.
I'm getting a call from Builderman right now.
Builderman hasn't... I don't think Builderman has been online since, like, 2014 on Roblox.
All right, well,
on his account.
Take it away.
Builderman, what are you doing?
Hey, everyone.
Hello.
It's so great to be here celebrating the amazing creators and experiences on Roblox. First off, I just want to say congratulations to all of the nominees for the Builderman Award of Excellence. We've
really?
Come a long way over the past 17 years.
Watch it be Piggy again.
I'm awestruck by the creativity of
or like adopt
community.
Me.
No.
You continue to surpass all of our expectations, which is why choosing a winner is so hard.
Yay!
This was an incredibly close decision. But in the end, there was a title in 2020 that emerged as one of the fastest growing experiences on Roblox.
Nope.
Piggy.
Exceeding a billion visits Piggy. In just 3 months. Its developer has done a fantastic job constructing an immersive
yep.
narrative that spurred a passionate following of millions
I
of
don't
fans
know.
All over the world.
Get to
Isn't
it?
Just something people play. It's an experience they share, discuss, and bond over. And so
yeah.
for these reasons, it's my honor to present the Builderman Award of Excellence to Piggy by Minitune.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Hey. Let's go.
Once was a tale of a man who was destined to save the world from boredom. Here I am, accepting an award from
okay.
the prophesized man himself. Thank you so, so much, Builderman.
Yep.
You're honestly my hero. I've always looked up to you ever since I was a kid, and well, being here today as a developer just means everything to me.
Congratulations to all our nominees and winners from around the world. And of course, thank you for joining us. Stay tuned. We'll be announcing even more winners in a post-show blog coming soon. Until then, stay
okay.
safe, stay classy, Robloxian.
Well, if this post-show blog
party,
comes out anytime soon, guys, I will put the link in the description of that.
See you again next year.
Okay.
It's over.
Are we done?
Yeah.
Yep. Now can I get out and finish my scavenger hunt? That was good. Honestly, that could not have been better. Now, where is the exit?
It's coming up.
Okay. Quiet. The loud scream. The loud scream. Yeet and scream. Shift 4D, boy Ray. Hey, hey, milk boy. This is good. Laser. Laser, laser duke. Laser, laser beam, laser duke, laser beam, beam duke. Dieter plays. That's good. I remember Dieter plays. Do you know that Roblox has actually been around since the 90s, apparently? That's good. Gothic Submarine, musical guest, Royal Blood. Den S. Who was Den S again? I remember, he developed one of the games we played. It was like Car Crushers or some shit. I don't remember who it was, though.
That's Dennis, I think.
Yeah, but what did he make that we played? I forgot.
Superhero Simulator.
Ah?
There's the exit.
Oh. And I still see our scavenger hunt items we need to claim. What? Why are you doing the emote is called. It's such an old Fortnite emote, I forgot what it was called. Okay, we're back at the beginning. Where is exit? Okay, finally. Wait, no. No, not finally. Where's our shit? I must get the remainder of my stuff before we end off this video.
Behind you, John.
Hey, I just got an award called the Imagination Core.
Right here.
Okay. Wait, no. There's nothing here.
There was one. There should be one there.
I don't see anything. What are you looking at? Are you talking about, like, you're gonna need to jump up here or something?
No, there should be one down there.
There isn't. I just got teleported again for some reason. Why did we just get teleported a second? Oh, look, they're doing replays in like 50 minutes. Now, can I get out here and claim my stuff or what? Because it's here and I need to get it, so. There it is. Here's a helmet. And over here's another one, a wrench of some sort, I think. Where's it at? There it is. Give me that.
John, there's a claw machine up here.
There's a claw machine?
Yeah.
Dude?
Now arriving at the Roblox Research Center.
Wait.
When boarding the ship, please find the gap between the ship and the platform. Your safety is our utmost priority. We would hate for someone to go ooh.
How'd you get in all... How'd you get up there? And up where, actually?
Just go in the middle. Just go in the middle area. See?
Oh. I didn't even know this
behind
was a
you.
Part. Does over this here. Work? Does this work?
Yeah. I got a award or something saying that J Party's plushie. I don't know if it's like an actual item, but if it is, that's cool.
I didn't get a badge for it. What the fuck? Well, it didn't do anything. What the hell?
Just wait a second. Just wait a second.
Emotes is not a valid member of gameplay. Every time I press E, there's an error in the console. I think it's broken, dude.
It's not, because I got the badge.
I didn't get a badge. At all. I didn't see a pop-up. There it is, finally. Yeah. Christ, that took way ridiculously too long. Why did that take so long? Okay. I honestly thought you'd have to, like, win it, not just there. Is there anything else that I forgot that I'm looking for that I don't have? Oh, there's, like, a picture frame. So I could take a picture. Hold on.
Friendly reminder. Please keep an eye on your belongings. Popcorn and
God damn it. There we go. I guess it's just like a photo op to show you were here. So that's kind of cool, I guess. Okay. I think that's going to wrap up this Bloxy Awards video. Be sure to like and subscribe. And we'll see you with another one of these next year. Bye-bye. Tyler, let's do the outro. Hello. Yeet. Scream.